It's Dr. Mandel from Continuum Pediatrics here again. And one question people ask me a lot is how do I know when I should come in? How do I know if my child is sick enough that needs to come to the doctor or not? And I think that people really get worried for no reason about that. If you're worried, I'm worried. And if you're worried enough that you don't know if your child needs to come into the doctor or not, first call us. We're always there Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. You call and talk to the nurse. They can talk to you and decide, is this something you need to come in for? And of course, if it is, we will get you in the same day. The other thing you can do after hours is, of course, go to our website. There's that symptom checker button that will go to the aap.org, and you can read a little bit about what's going on with your child if that helps you to make a decision. We also have, of course, after hours, we have our pediatric emergency triage line. And it's the same number that you call during the daytime, 817-617-8600. And you can actually talk to a pediatric nurse after hours to determine your emergency. Is this something that really you need to go to the ER for? Do you need to hang up and call 911? Or can this wait till tomorrow and we can see you then? I never want my parents to feel like they don't know whether they should come in or not. If you're worried, I'm worried. What's severe enough to come in to see the doctor? It also varies. It depends on what your child's history is, what's going on at the time with all their other symptoms, not just in isolation one symptom, and how old your child is. So a cough in a 2-month-old is probably more concerning than, say, in a 10-year-old if it's just been there for a day or two. So if you're not sure, call us because we take all of our parents' concerns pretty seriously.